How are you feeling today, Paige?
I'm feeling pretty tired.
I'm feeling pretty dead. You're gonna think I'm possessed now. What if I am? She leaves after you say you feel like you're getting sick. Your next, Paige. Your next.
You put me in his other vlog.
Yeah, I was like, intro, I'm gifted. Lady died in our old, like, our house that we were living in a long time ago. And then one day we were watching TV and we were like the best tenants they've ever had, like, because we're awesome. One day we're talking about moving and the clock in front of our TV went out towards a crash down.
Okay, story time. When my great grandma passed away, she always had this old clock in her room. When it hits 12 midnight, it would like, yeah, it never worked. We tried to fix it, take it to places, and they could not fix it. She died. The next day, the fucking clock went off.
Nope.
So when I was like fifth, sixth grade, my brother, he was actually like in a different room at the time with his girlfriend. Something happened. Oh my
god. What the fuck?
My brother's girlfriend was talking to him, but he was looking at himself in like a mirror. That's why I've been terrified of mirrors like my whole life. He was looking at himself in a mirror, and she said that his voice kind of changed. He just started saying some like random stuff. Like, it was just weird. She said that he got like really creepy and like awkward. He ran to the bathroom and threw up, and then he stopped being.
What like, the fuck? There's this old road, big field of just tall grass, and there's just this one house. And the people left the house because the fire started. And I don't know if the people died in it or not. Dad and I went one day to look. The first thing we see is like keep out, like in red paint. Yeah, and my dad and I were like, so original. Really small house, like a one story, and it was like a one bedroom. It's small, also like one person living there. So my dad like goes through the whole entire little house and like looks, and there's like no one there, nothing there. Comes out and he's like talking. I forgot what he was saying. A radio just turned on by itself. And we were like, what the fuck? I've never seen my dad so scared. So we both ran to the truck and we left. I don't remember what happened afterwards, but it was really fucking weird.
My brother has had like witch friends, like encounters.
Oh, hell!
I'm terrified of my brother. He tells me these stories like all the time.
Who has witch friends? Who does
he's
that?
15th
birthday, right? We were just sleeping over on the downstairs because there's like 8 people in my house. We're not sleeping on a bed. This is ridiculous. We went to bed, and then all of a sudden the TV turns on. I'm like, okay, guys, one of you is sitting on the remote. Get up. We put all the remotes in one area so we're not like sitting on it or stepping on it in our sleep. Next thing you know, the TV turns on. We're like, okay, are we sitting on one more? Then put them in the closet, and then it turned on again. I'm like,
y'all know what night terrors are?
I've had those since I was a kid.
You lived in the same house like the whole time.
No, I've moved like in the, but we were in the same apartment for like 3 different years.
So a demon's like following you.
I don't know.
I don't want to be your partner anymore.
Here, like I did not.
Oh, oh my god!
Oh my god!
The door just opened.
My back hurts so bad because you played last night.
I literally would never even try it. Like,
I did it by
I've
myself.
Never even thought. You did it by yourself.
No, and then he didn't say goodbye. I said goodbye.
Wait, Gabe.
Yeah, it's been. I heard
you
those.
You can't get rid of the board now. It's what? Stuck with you. If you get rid of it, they just get more mad.
Yeah, I felt like I woke up and my back really fucking hurts. Put some like numbing cream and stuff, but it hurts so bad. Like when I turn my head this way, I have to literally turn my body. I'm just like, yes. No, but I felt really strange. Like I still feel a little strange.
I'm like the only one. We gonna keep an eye on you, dude. Yeah.
Right now, I don't believe in it. Okay, me, I would like to see something happen.
You've been feeling weird. What do you?
I want to see something happen. Like I want to experience it. I want it. Like I'm a daredevil. Come on.
In like ghost stories and the movies, you're just like, oh, there's a light under that door. We should probably go check it out.
That's me. I'm that mess. Yeah.
You're possessed. Possessed.
I don't know. I feel fine.
That's what they all say in the movie.
Anybody want to awesome. Come with?
No.
You want to come with?
Totally.
No. I was interested before you said Ouija board.
Okay, well, yeah, I have a demon following me.
Because he's taking
his name is Greg.
He's dissecting all the plants.
That's what that does.
Wait, what? Don't get run over by the bus.
Oh my god.
You died like
Gabe, what the freak? I'm not even lying to you. That is his name. He was like, I have a demon next to me, and his name is Greg, and that's my stepdad's name. What have you done?
Bro.
Oh my god. Look at your face.
Oh, now it's recording. That was weird. That was weird.
Uh-oh.
That was weird.
Take this from me.
I'll take it.
You're gonna take the fucking memory card home and a demon's gonna like be in it. You're just gonna
oh, like a video and there's like a demon.
Yeah, you're gonna like you're gonna edit the video and there's gonna be like a demon
like
right
a
next
black
to me.
Figure.
Yeah, and then this like random file was on there and you're just like, what is this? And it's just this demon pops up and it's like trying to talk to you and then you can't turn off your computer and you're like, what the fuck is going on? Turn off.
My computer blows up.
Sets on fire. I'm scared of zombies.
Huh?
I'm scared of zombies.
No, zombies.
Are you terrified of zombies?
I'm terrified. Did y'all hear about the thing that happened in Florida a long time ago?
The guy that ate someone's face?
Yeah, the guy, he was like a zombie. He actually did switch, but they ended up killing both of them before anything could actually happen.
Maybe he had like rabies.
So.
Probably had rabies.
Don't get rabies.
Okay.
Why is this so cold in here?
Don't look at me. Don't look at me. She goes, why is it so cold in here? And I'm just like, don't you dare look at me. Are you not sitting over here because of me? Will you still give me a ride back to school, even if I'm possessed?
No, you're walking. Like that, I'm not putting that in my car.
The car breaks
down. Hey, don't give her any bright ideas. I don't want to walk. Yeah, your car just like sets on fire. We're just like.
Perfect.
She's like, I'm not okay with this. So y'all think this is a joke?
Funny.
You know what is funny is your voice.
Funny your face.
Oh. No, he didn't. She did that.
Ow, I just stepped on a rock.
How did that hurt?
Because you. I'm on the way. You're I'm literally on like 3% of my foot right now.
Yes, there's a dog.
It's a dog though.
No, it's a drug dog.
Oh shit.
Okay, I have my drugs, guys. We could go back over there when the door opens.
I fucking freaked out. I fucking freaked out from there.
You know, my nickname's school shooter back at Timber. That's what they call me. They just dress up like one. It's like,
what?
Define dressing up as one.
Go ahead.
No, it's probably.
It did it because I'm possessed.
You're altering the gravity.
It did it because
I was like waiting for it to
fuck. Dog found drugs.
It's a dog.
Is he just an
asshole?
I love dogs.
It's a dog.
Oh my god.
What's up? I don't view it any differently.
I'm crying.
You can't distract it from its work. Just ask.
It's so cute.
I want to touch it.
That camera off me.
Why? Because you're ugly.
Yeah. You think?
Come chill.
Camera on.
Yeah.
Do not put this in the video.
I'm not gonna put this in the video.
Watch him put it in the video.